In the south of Cottbus lies the Sachsendorf campus. With its many pine trees between the campus building, you almost feel like you're in a forest. Here's where you will mainly meet the students of social work and the business administration degree program at the University of Applied Sciences. There's also a small cafeteria on this campus. There's a lot of music making in the large building 7 because this is where the practice rooms and the music hall for the vocal and instrumental pedagogy degree programs are located. The students and teachers of this subject can sometimes be seen performing in clubs of the Cottbus music scene. Senftenberg is 40 kilometers southeast of Cottbus and can be reached quickly by train. On the compact campus there are modern laboratory buildings in which primarily technical college courses are taught. In addition to the classical engineering disciplines such as electrical engineering and mechanical engineering, the courses in material chemistry and biotechnology are particularly relevant in addressing the challenges of the climate change. There are also medical informatics, nursing and therapy science. A large gymnasium is available on campus for these health-related degree programs. Senftenberg is a charming town with short distances and a cozy city center, but the highlight is undoubtedly Lake Senftenberg with its newly designed harbor. Senftenberg has a lot to offer for recreational activities, especially if you like water sports.